Hello everyone, I'm Jayati Bhatia and I'm a manager with the outreach team. I look after the outreach activities which we have on campus. So I interact with various parents and students and answer their queries about the Ashoka University, about the liberal education program and what the admission process is. With the GCC program, it has actually helped me to know more about the various courses which we have in India, the various study options, like there's law, there's CA, there's B.Tech, technical courses as well. So getting a knowledge about these courses will actually help me in making a more better comparison to students and to tell them that, okay, if they want to go for a law course, which is the best college they should go for. But if they are looking for something in psychology, then apart from the best universities which we have, or best colleges which we have in DU, Ashoka University is also a good option, and I can make a comparison that, okay, what courses which they have in a DU University under a psychology course, the same courses we are offering at Ashoka, and what better value addition they can have if they pursue that course from Ashoka University. I think so that taking an online course gives us a lot of flexibility because we have our own time wherein we can, you know, decide that, okay, we can give our time to our office work and then maybe work with the online courses and GCC. Also, the reading material which they share and all the testimonials which they share actually becomes very handy. So on the go also, we can have a look at all the testimonials and complete our courses very easily, and it's very flexible. So the GCC program actually added to my knowledge. Earlier, I was not aware of the various state boards and other boards which we had. So I had students coming up and asking questions that, okay, I'm from an IB board and we have a similar kind of structure. So will Ashoka be a good platform to us? Or I'm coming from a CBSE board and this liberal arts kind of education is very new to me. So having known about those boards and what background they come from, it actually helped me in making a better informed decision for them. The biggest turning first would be that I got to know about the various boards, and secondly about the various courses which we are offering, which actually helped me in making a more better comparison so that I can convince people who are coming to Ashoka University that why they should opt for Ashoka and why they should not go for an established course in Delhi University. I would recommend this program to all the counsellors all over India because it's very important to know all the courses which are in offer in India and all the boards also, because once you are aware about all the things, only then we can be a better counsellor and we can give more and help students in making a more informed decision. So the GCC program is very informative and it actually helped me in upskilling myself, and it actually helped me in becoming a more better counsellor.